The performance benchmark of these RTX 30 laptops? I'm sorry, I just cannot share any information about that for now. But now we can finally talk about it. Hello, welcome back. This is Sam from Gigabyte, and I hope you are as excited as I am today because we're going to share some performance benchmarks of these brand new laptops, as well as some insight on how CPU and GPU perform temperature-wise. This is the spec of AORUS 15P we used for game benchmarking, as well as the extreme heavy load test to its thermal system. It features an 8-core i7-10A70H processor and RTX 3070 graphics, along with 16GB of system memory and 512GB of SSD. Firstly, let's take a look at how AORUS 15P scores on the 3D mark and compares with our last-gen products. As you can see, compared with the last-gen, the brand new AORUS 15P performs about 30% better on the 3D mark, promising smoother gaming experience. Take the AORUS 15P for example. Compared to the thin and light models, it now possesses 33% more airflow intake and is 10 Celsius degrees lower for both CPU and GPU under heavy loads, which provides more thermal headroom for the RTX 30 to push graphic performance to the limit.
As you know from previous video, our thermal management has improved this RTX 30 generation, but just how good is it exactly? Let's take a look. The first game we use is Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We applied the Full HD and Ultra graphics setting for the game. Under benchmark mode, you could see the CPU temperature ranging from 70 to 76 Celsius, which is acceptable. Let's take a closer look at the GPU clock. It could maintain the clock at higher level without clock dropped under baseline. The next game is Horizon Zero Dawn under benchmark mode with ultimate quality, and GPU is around 79 Celsius. GPU clock is around 1620 MHz, which is much higher than the baseline of boost clock, which is 1290 MHz. The last game we test on AORUS 15P is Watch Dogs Legion. Under Full HD, very high graphic quality, you can see the CPU and GPU temperature is well managed around 72 to 78 Celsius, and GPU clock ranges from 1665 to 1695 MHz, which even exceeds the highest default boost clock, 1620 MHz, defined by NVIDIA. And here's the table of FPS data of 6 games we've tested through on AORUS 15P and compared with last-gen products. As you can see, under Full HD Ultra setting, there's about 30 to 35% more FPS with each title on AORUS 15P, promising smoother gaming experience.
With the majority of the laptops on the market, burning in both usually result in GPU clock dropping significantly for heat reduction. Thanks to the new thermal system on AORUS and AERO series laptops, it maintains the GPU clock throughout the whole test, lasting over an hour.
Okay, let's do something extreme. Let's push the thermal system on AORUS 15P to max. We're going to burn in both CPU and GPU simultaneously and see how the temperature is going to change and if it will go throttling. We've recorded the CPU-GPU temperature and clock under burn-in, and something amazing happened. The CPU and GPU clock can still be well maintained without throttling. The temperature is a little bit high, but don't forget that it's being pushed to its maximum performance. This kind of situation will rarely happen for your typical workflow. So from the test result, you can see how well the CPU and GPU temperature are performing under the awesome new thermal system on AORUS 15P. But does this translate into surface temperature on the laptop? We've checked the temperature on keyboard area and as you can see, it manages well under gaming conditions and won't cause any discomfort to you. Okay, so in conclusion, our Gigabyte and AORUS laptops feature great gaming performance thanks to the latest RTX 30 graphics, and the CPU and GPU temperature is well managed under even the most extreme scenario that can only happen in the lab thanks to our awesome thermal system design. So if you're looking for a laptop for either gaming or content creation, our Gigabyte and AORUS laptops are definitely something you should take a look at. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't hesitate to leave us comments or questions. And this is Sam. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.